Alright, good afternoon. This is TDiamond Plays here with another episode of SMRPG Randomizer. I'm going to be just doing what we normally do, getting right into it. Had a pretty unfortunate run yesterday. Got really unlucky, putting that up on the YouTube channel here pretty soon. And if you don't know, YouTube channel, obviously if you're seeing this, you saw it on the YouTube channel. So you know what? I'm just not going to talk anymore. I'm just going to start playing. So, got Peach again, which is awful. But, let's start. 3, 2, 1, and go. Press the wrong button. Cricket Jam. Let's hope her attack isn't garbage today. Damn, Mario. I'm good with that. XP booster is nice early. Wow, her attack is worse than it was yesterday. How is her... I mean, we can use Shocker, but that is not... Not looking good, folks. No, I'm just gonna go look at the boss right now. Okay, it's Panda, right? Can't even use the XP booster. Wonderful. A lot of enemies over here. Hey, nothing of value or note. We're just gonna go into it. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Keep the timer on, just because technically I got some information. Okay, well Peach, you're worthless, and we can't go fight Goomba, so we're gonna go to Mushroom Kingdom instead. Nothing we saw there was of value. There we go. Fair try. Just check now. Sleepy Bomb. Alright, Coin Trick we can get early, which is nice. That's not terrible. Quartz Charm. Okay. Nothing else. Oh, and sleepy bombs. Oh, I didn't even check the poke address. Should do that right now. That would fix a lot of our problems. Alright, maybe we'll go back. I went in there thinking I was, invasion again, getting out of the way and stuff. Okay, well. Not gonna complain about that. Yeah, much better start. Super speed and protection and fire protection. Alright, cool. Now we're good. I'm gonna save here though. I'm just curious. It's either Hydon or Box Boy. Either way, both of them are a pain to deal with. Hopefully that XP booster works for Mario. It's good to get that on early. Still not even that much damage, that's the crazy thing. Like, we should be able to be pandering. Like, all he does usually is those, like, fire attacks, and like, we have fire immunity. And if his ability attacks, we should be protected against that, so. What the heck are the hit points? I'm not gonna worry about the frog coin. Come here. Holy moly. I should have attacked the mammoth. I think he can do crystal, which might kill me. Okay, I'm protected though. Screw you, dude. Dude, why are we so weak? I mean, I like the free heal. Yeah, I just have to time her better. I'm just gonna wait a second. Red mushroom. I'm just assuming we don't die here. God damn that, dude. All healing. It's not the worst thing in the world, it lets us get our HP, like our... Because we'll level up from this. Add some attack. Honey serving some money. Also 42 hit points, like, that's a lot. 42 XP. So like 3 turns. Should die. Another flower box. Raid start. I should probably take the plus 8 health, but... take that, though. I got Mario. Not going to hide on. Alto card. Should have went and bought the coin trick. We'll go back here in a second. Or forget. Forget I have money, to be honest. Mario can... Oh, that's annoying. Alright, they have Power Blast and Red Essence here. Only on Mario, cool. Nope. Okay. So we pretty much have what we want. We got the Alto card. The coin trick can go on pretty much everybody. We have so much money right now, though. Well, we should. I didn't check, I guess. technically we could not. My level 1 Mario. And I don't wouldn't be that scary, but I'd like to have something to attack with. Let's just make sure we can sell it. Probably should have done pipe ball right now, but I'm trying to save some time. All right. Wait. One thing for Gino, nothing else. Okay, that's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Negative 96 magic. That's also really good. And almost everyone can use it. Negative 96 magic, man. That's gonna be so annoying to deal with. Like, I don't even know what you would do to overcome that. We have to buy one. And there's plus 30. I mean, it's bad. Don't get me wrong. Okay, Magic Loop is here. If we're strong enough, that won't be a problem, but it's very possible we won't be. I don't know why we came here. I guess to talk to him. Two sleepy bombs. We can check this guy, too. I always forget. I believe it's negative 96. And it's still so expensive too, like it's like $700 and it's kind of shitty. Well, it's not shitty, you get like plus 90 attack or whatever, but and crazy defense and magic. Might not be our final form. It's not for Gino, not really that for anybody else. Alright, good to know. Best thing we've seen is an 88 attack for Gino, and that's it. Dude, that's so much extra HP, I got to take it. Plus 6. Therapy is nice. Plus 9. might just do that one more time just to be higher level. I mean, Mario's strong right now. I mean, we have a goddamn super suit on it, it should be strong, but... Oh my god, I hate this. I haven't done that in so long. It's so shitty. Because if we... Maybe jumped the gun a little too early buying that super suit, but I mean, I wanted it, so. There's one more level. Maybe two. We do have a star, so we do get extra. Cool. Plus four attack? Yeah. Not what I wanted to do. Gotta do a little bit of magic stuff, man. Well, lots of frog coins for days, so. Lovely. Can we please get us something that Mario can use to bash some heads in, bro? We didn't do pipe vault, which might have been a mistake before I go all this way, but... What do we got here? Just pure water. Alright, you're dead to me. Star egg. It's very tempting. More stuff for Juno. 43 boosted. Sixty-four with boosted magic, though. I really don't miss the egg. It would get us past high dawn, though. Hey, room key is nice. I'm not seeing anything, man. There's one like 67, right? And I guess we could get that. We're gonna dip volcano today. We didn't do pipe vault, which is like. No, hindsight's 2020. We got a super suit. It's just like half the damage in this game is magic, so. Having a guy who's negative 40 to magic is not ideal. Really, in any capacity, so. Hopefully this is something decent. So the attack scarf, I mean the attack scarf is also really good. Alright, cool. Forty-seven boosted versus 67 not boosted, when we haven't really seen anything that boosts anything for us. Probably should have just bought the Star Egg. Not really having any luck with this. Holy moly, dude. Can you even attack him? Yeah, you can. Yeah, I mean, Mario probably dies here, though. We're screwed. You're not gonna. Oh, you can do 21? That's better than. Yeah, you're dead. I mean, Mario can kill. Let's try not to run to the face of danger this time. Yeah, it's a frog coin. I don't know why I got that. Oh well. Really, like, 67, I think, is the best I've seen from Mario. Getting that rare frog coin is nice, though. Alright. You kidding me? I think we can take them. Cool. Team XP. Well, 66, but whatever. Dude. Alright. We went on our little jaunt. Damn it, dude. I just want to get out of here. Leave me alone. I think there's a 67 here. I'll just take that. Whatever. We're gonna do volcano, 'cause I want to. Okay, well. This thing could be good. No, it is not. We'll do Land's End. Need not to forget to do Pipe Bowl. Come on. The frying pan that's worthless. You can't even sell it, so that's. Cool. Well, I was not running there. A lot of flowers to seed. So three flower boxes and a flower jar in the first 25 minutes? Like, that's pretty wild. Check that. What we kind of really want is the shed key. Elder key is nice though too. Technically, I could put it on Jager. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, we're strong. The star? Yes, please. That I get boosted XP from. Just don't want to jump into heaven. And it's saved. Because there's a lot of magic users who would wreck our stuff right now. Really, other than the super suit and the attack scarf, we haven't really found anything that ridiculous, and even then, the attack scarf has like such a big downside. And we're gonna get around it by one-shotting everything, but. Like this, for example. Like this very easily could kill us. It's also why you get the star egg. Okay, lucky so far. You're immune. This could actually hurt and kill us. But we're lucky. So Mario, please attack first. perfection. Okay, that could have been really bad. But it's not, though. We're sitting at like 1,000 right now, which is like nice, obviously, but there. We'll save. Because again, we could very easily die here. We shouldn't, but we could. Nothing wild there. Skip that, to be honest. Hopefully this is Box Boy. I probably want it to be Hydon. Hydon's super annoying. Okay, not a great start. Okay, remember to buy the coin trick, and cool. Do I need to save? God damn it, dude. Yeah, we didn't see a sea either. We saw the star egg, but it was a moleville. I never remember. So I'm supposed to write things down. That would be helpful. Would I like the protection she has and stuff right now? What's some attack stuff, huh? Oh, okay. I can live with this. Wow, we went up the level from that. Yeah, if this is gonna happen, I'll just do this. Screw it. Really shouldn't, but I mean, it only takes a couple minutes, and you only get one check. It really isn't worth that. I really need to stop doing this. It really does waste a lot of time. And I like that my guys are so high level, though. Such an early age. Turn that in, we got the Bambino Bomb. And the Tenor card. Just in case. We're gonna absolutely get demolished by anything that has the faintest magic attack. I wanna do it if I wasn't so desperate for like a good attacking item right now, but I am Boomer, we can kill Boomer. Little Nico Lol moment. I thought she was immune. Oh, it was from the other piece of armor. 47 though, that's a lot. It is more of a magic spot, but still, like, that's a lot. Another frying pan? Three frying pans, Jesus. Yeah. As long as it is a weak magic user, we're just gonna use our strength to bully our way through this. I don't know where the star egg was, man. I remember it was at the very first, the very top. Pretty sure it was mobile. Actually, no, I don't. No, because if it was there, I would have gotten it. And I would have went into the mines. It's definitely not there. It is. Not in C, C was worthless. Oh, we gotta pick me up finally. Mario has come back though, so. Or one of them has come back, I know that. I'm gonna get the flowers because I'm selling them all this game. I have found Power Blasts and Red Essences so early. It's a little annoying I haven't found Crystal Light. I like to just have a couple. What is it? Oh, it's Bowser. Only guy who can't wear the super suit. I'm not fighting all of you. You're gonna be able to use the coin trick, Bowser. Alright, I'll take it. Can you really still not use anything? Yeah, we don't have really shit to work with here. We gotta get through this quickly. and we're probably done. Unbelievable. Is there a way through that fight? I have an idea. Fuck. I messed it up. I should have just stopped. Okay, we still might have a chance. Okay, cool. Well, narrowly dodged that bullet. Please, for the love of God, not be garbage. It is in fact in garbage. Now we can do pipe vault. A little late to the party here. But I really care about getting Juno. Around a plant. No Goomba thumping today, boys. Okay. Already worthless. A lot of frog ones. Alright, oh, whatever, I'll save. Ooh, cricket pie. Is it here? I don't think it's here. We can go get the other guy. Just buy another one. I mean, if anything, we buy this. I Oh, 88, that's what it was. So all these other ones were bad. I'm gonna buy another one right now. Magic user? Yes. We'll come back to you. I think it must be here. No, it was not. I knew it was worthless. See, I literally have something to track stuff with. And here I am, flubbering around. Much stronger now. Literally, I was thinking, like, what? I was like, what could make this better? And that was literally the one item in my head I was like, oh yeah, that would help. Did I get you jacked up, Bowser? Okay. Can't add a magic if we one-shot everything, which is what my goal was. I still have like $700 too. Cool. Oh, that's hilarious. Will you stand still? Not do very much damage. Oh well. The boosted helps, man. I should probably just. She also has a Jinx mode on too, I have to remember that. Get Bowser a level or two, hopefully, here. Cool. Yeah, plus four, absolutely. Plus three, yeah. Okay. Cool, save here. We got Bowser. Use the Bambino Bomb. We have Cricket Pie too, I didn't remember to put that on there. This could be kind of bad. Once again? Alright, well, defense up is fine. Yeah, we're dead. I probably have just attacked with her. And this is a physical spot, but... it's cool. Looks for me. Get Countdown out of here. Get a little bit of defense. And a star. And Geno. Get going. Got the Reaper flag kill. I killed Denmark. I think it's like, do we go get Mallow? I mean. Oh, press the wrong button there. Yeah, well, this is just a bad one. Oh well. Worried less about this and more about just getting the, that. Alright, well, whatever. Yeah, this is really slow. Yeah, I just kind of stopped caring, if I'm being honest. Not right here. Yeah, whatever. It's all good. Oh, Honestly, it almost seems not bad compared to all I normally do. We beat Gunny up. We beat Boomer. A lot of physical attackers left. Let's just put the attack scarf on Peach. It's objectively better than the Jinx belt. Lol. Okay, well. Yeah, I mean, I thought about going and getting Mallow, but... No real reason to save here. I'm just gonna say we're using the RK because we're going here in a second. Nothing we really almost need it for at this point. Lazy Shell is nice. Super Suit would have been better, but... There's a possibility Frog Coins will bail us out, so we need to get a couple Frog Coins. I say, give me Frog Coins. Okay, now we just need to cast power stuff. I don't think we've seen that yet. Okay, good enough. Forgot where I was for a second. Can't believe we got two free attack scars. Peach won't be as big of a powerhouse, but that's fine. I need to put the Lazy Shell on Mario though. There's a Sia. I think it's a Lazy Shell in Mario. But I have two handguns? Why do I have two handguns? Must have found one, I guess. Wasn't paying attention. Okay, we're not playing the game today. Finishing Booster at around an hour, so... Hi, Krakow. Dude, we're so fucked in the magic scenario. It's kind of funny, to be honest. This might kill. That'll kill. Yep, leave me alone. Start. Okay, we use room key, and we got bright card and soprano card. Okay, we still need castle key 1 and 2. So back in the gauntlet we go. I might go against the powerful shack. We don't have temple key otherwise. I mean, if this is temple key, maybe we'll go do temple right away. Not a lot of key item checks left. Alright, well. We only need 2. So. Four stars in an hour with a lot of the checks done. Hey, finger shot is a new one. Or at least not one I remember. Attack star for not going Bowser? I mean, I guess not. We'll do here. Oh, it's Magic Koopa. We can try. We need key items anyways. Is one to come back to. Please be bomb. Okay, I can live with this. Probably die. Cool. Okay, Castle Key 1. Really kind of want a Shred Key, to be honest. We're gonna do Temple. Just feel it in the pit of my stomach. It's actually probably a really bad idea and a waste a lot of time. Especially when we have most of Nimbus land. Dude, I am screwing up this running today. I should really have the XP booster still on Mario. Just like when we're not in fights. Are you kidding me? I'm putting the XP booster on Mario for this stuff though. Might as well save here. Star egg here. Pick me up is nice. Get a couple more of those, I won't complain. Star Hill is another option too. Get some money with the coin trick before I take it off Bowser. Still, your health is so bad. There's really nothing for me to really look at or do. I mean, Mario might have a magic attack that I might be able to use. I might be a little faster. Yeah, dude, give me some pick me ups. This works. Yeah, mostly worked. Geno Blast will work. This is the last one. Alright, pretty harmless. Of course I can't use Geno Blast anymore. Oh wow. Come That wasn't so bad. That took like 4 minutes. Keyboard's good. I wanted health on her. I'll put in my magic just for that magic defense. There's Geno Boost. Wish I had Mallow at this point. Alright, one level up, I can live with that. Definitely not. I don't know why you would ever do that. I mean, this is items. Some flowers. Wasn't the best haul, but now we can do all three of Todovsky's in one go. And this has a star, we never would have came here, right? Then I gotta do this garbage. Cool. Took like no damage there. Pretty high on as a boss. Okay, no star, but that's fine. We're just preemptively preparing for like a really shitty Castle Key 2. Mario's level 18 or so. Mm-hmm. Croco too? I can live with that. A Dodo in the corner. Dodo's kind of annoying just because he is a physical attacker, but we should be able to plow through this pretty easily. Oh, we have the city bomb. Might as well use it. Alright, Bowser. Star of the show over here. Good shit. A little magic defense. What you got next? Red out. My arch nemesis. We should be fine here. Apparently not. Come on, physical button, physical button. Drain beam's fine. Alright, I guess we just start right now. I was just thinking about Bunt too. That's really funny. Still hasn't sandstormed, so have that to look forward to. Man, this should... Yeah, this is fine. Cool, my Dodo. Two checks and a strong item. It's the ghost metal we haven't seen. Okay. That's hilarious. It's not worth it, but it's pretty good. Just gotta go for it. I'm just gonna buy it. Screw it. It's a lot of money. But Mario's still level 19. Do that instead. Like, this is really annoying, and we still might die, but hopefully we'll get closer to one-shotting it now. I'll get Mallow. The Mallow's like, not utterly worthless. Oh, they are not having a good time. No star, but we got Mallow. Guess we'll just do this first. The Zoom shoes are really worthless, so hate that for us. We'll check the store after we get done over here. No, I just want the shed key, frankly. Dude, we're so screwed if we go to Smithy. I'm really not worried about the grouper flag, or like the other two flags as much as I just want the shed key. Jesus. Alright. So we didn't have to do temple, which is a little bit annoying, but One time I do 10 plus a time, we don't need to do it. Oh, it's only... Yeah, buy 3 of those. Thank you. Okay, that wouldn't be so bad for Mario. Okay, so nothing really here. 204 is cheap for an essence. Is it that cost in Rose Town? I wanted to buy at least one Power Blast. But I might sell a bunch of armor just getting there. Sell that, to be honest. That wouldn't have funded my couple power blasts. Yeah, it's way cheaper. I know it's half off. And yeah, my 4 power blasts. We still have Star Hill to do too, so we get money there. Oh, I just realized we just spent all of our money, so we need to go to Star Hill. Well. Well, I will know if we need to go do that. Well, that helps. Please have something good. Right, this is why I was looking for stuff. That's really good. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, we definitely found stuff. Just for reference. Do a crystalline, because that would be nice. We do have crystalline. How much are they? 99. Super worth. Not using magic anyways. Don't want to do that. Thank you. There's like 150 coins right there. Yeah, I mean, I already loaded up on my red essences and stuff. Like, we're looking pretty good. We beat Bunt, we don't have to worry about Bunt. Most of the strong magic, except for like Cloaker. Alright, Balom. Depends on which one it is. Not boosted anymore. It has its downsides. Obviously. I don't know the timing on that at all. But it doesn't matter, because he's dead. So good on time right now. I already did the worst check in the game, too. Another Sia. Alright, big Mario. It's gonna kind of hurt for the magic stuff, but these other two characters should be able to handle it. I feel like I should have attacked first, but what do I know? Yeah. Alright. Peach should get to attack. One star left with like 27 minutes left. We're already earning that money back too. $5.68. No coin trick, no like bullshit, just... Where is this last star gonna be? I was definitely out of the way over there. Please get on my way. I already bought power blasts and red essences and crystallines, like, well, crystallines was tough to buy, but the one last, oh, Mal has a lot of attack. Sorry, I should poison. I could have poisoned gas, but whatever. All Axiom Rangers here could be bad. Helix here could be bad. No, not really. I mean, Axiom Rangers would be super annoying. But we've dealt with most of the bad magic enemies. Gardevich is still out there. What did I just say? Not boosted magic anymore. He should be able to one-shot Breaker Beam. Creature's still good to go first, like she still has the super suit on. Could also Red Essence to be safe. I need to waste 200 coins over that. Probably should take health, but take 11 health. It's a health now. 75 isn't a lot. Okay, we got 1 star out of that. It'll be in Valley. Just keep going. If it's here, then we instantly can go. Really, what we should be doing is we should be going to Nimbus, because those are faster enemies to kill. Well, not gonna make it that easy though. I still don't know who's down here, but. We can literally speed through. 5 bosses, like it's nothing. Cool. Now we'll see where she goes, because if she goes the right direction, then we're fine. So you know. Well, it's a little bit of money. Turns? 3 turns? Well, technically 1 turn. That's just 1. Get some magic defense, dude. Going the right way? Yes, you are. Do that. Just wanted to save. We even got lucky there. There you go. God damn it, dude. Waste precious time here. Come on, please be a Nimbus. I'm begging you. Bowser, I don't care. Final boss is so annoying. They have magic, but whatever. Probably should have saved. I'm gonna save. Don't really wanna risk it. I mean, this was a really, this is a good run. Dude, every time. Went to temple unnecessarily though. Kinda jumped the gun on that one. I haven't really taken damage in a while, which is nice. Here we go. By George, I think we've done it. Maybe go buy a couple more red essences, but... Oh, goddammit. Thank you. We're gonna have to buy the last item of the of what I wanted. We should be good now. We're all so fast still. I'm tempted. I think sludge is physical damage. Just gonna double save again. I know we just saved, but I just wanna double check. I'm just really worried about it. Okay, if we go in right now, we should be good. We have 11 red essences. He always sludges first. I'm pretty sure it's physical damage. Please be physical. It was not physical. I think I just fucked this up. Bring her back. I'm just trying to get downstairs as soon as possible. Downstairs. Just agony having to use all these red essences, but so Peach is alive now. I know she lost her boost, but with the tank, I wonder if I should just Caro Pola. I can just group hug. Okay, 30 damage isn't. Versus this guy, it's fine. Get this easily. Okay, Waste a turn of doing damage, but I mean, we'd die otherwise. That's two turns. Peach isn't boosted anymore. We knew that. So we're kind of close. I mean, we're doing like, that's like 3,000 that we just did. Red essences again. Unless it's wow. All right, cool. Time. Holy, I mean, what a fucking seed, right? I mean, we did it. That was the whole point. We wanted to do it until we got a sub 2. I got a sub 2. A lot of luck, right? The factor are so weak to magic attack the whole game, and it didn't really come back to bite us in the ass is pretty astonishing. You know, no real good attack items. Yeah, sure, Mario and Peach at the end got something, but it was so late in the game. Like, the Super Suit was like a, I don't know, it's a double J. The flower boxes are what saved us, right? Like, the flower boxes so early, and we got, you know, like 4 flower boxes, 2 flower jars. Like, especially when you're running a seed like this, you can't really argue with anything like that. Like, what a race, like, or, like, what a, like, a seed or whatever. And we did more than we needed to, too, right? Like, we went to temple and completed temple without needing to. We didn't do Star Road, so we didn't get any of that money, right? Like, we were so good on money, and then we got half off our essences at Tadpole, which I'm glad we checked, because, like, we would have had, you know, I mean, we didn't really need it for the fight, but we would have had less than what we would have normally had. And we got, you know, we got Shed Key and stuff. I don't know, it was just overall, like, a fairly good race, right? Or, like, a fairly good, like, seed. We got a lot of the bad guys out of the way pretty early. We didn't have to go into Volcano or into Bowser's. But we did everything else, right? So it's not like we, like, were slacking. Didn't run into Qlex, which is always super handy. Yeah, I don't know. It's hard to complain. But, you know, as always, if you came by, you know, we got the quest for sub 2, and by God, we did it. And it took about, I think, 14 episodes. But, you know, we finally got a good seed that cooperated. We played really well. We didn't have any big screw-ups. Cleaned up our movement a lot. And just, like, in the past, like, you know, 2 months I've been trying to do this. Just so rewarding to finally get that completion done and have it recorded while I do it. So, you know, if you came by today, obviously I appreciate you. Obviously I appreciate any support you have. I'm still going to be uploading some content. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be reaching out to some people in the SMRPG community. And oh, I apologize. And asking if anybody would like to, like, run races. Because for me, I find I like watching randomizer content in general, but I definitely like watching races a lot. And I think races just add another dynamic. And I think if it's streamed the right way, I think it could be, like, a lot of fun. So that's kind of what's in the works moving forward in terms of SMRPG. I want to be playing some other, like, Super Nintendo Classic stuff. Like, I've never beaten a lot of the games on the SNES Classic. Like, a lot of those games I've just never played before. So thinking about maybe like going through and like doing blind playthroughs for most of those. So, you know, if that's something you like to do, it'll just be like a let's play kind of mentality. But I'll try to 100% everything, or at least the main ones. So, you know, Chrono Trigger's in there. Never played that. You know, I think it's Secret of Mana. I've never played that. So it'll be a good time. I'm looking forward to it. But as always, if you came by, really appreciate it. If you want to support the channel, you know what to do. And with that, I will let you be. Thank you so much for your love and support. Know that I can't thank you enough for it. Thanks. Have a great day.